First, multiply like this. 7 multiplied by 2, 14. Next, 10 multiplied by 1 is 10. Always from here, 14 is greater. Therefore, here, okay. Therefore, here. Okay.